Okay, if you're wondering how to get Internet Explorer back on Windows 7 on your desktop, you just come there to this website and you just click on download this file, and it'll put Internet Explorer right back on your desktop. I don't know why Microsoft didn't put it on there, but anyway, you see where it says right here, download Internet Explorer. And just save it to your desktop, and you have a folder, and just click on there in the folder, and then click download, and you'll have it on Windows 7. Anyway, I'll put the link in the description, and enjoy.